education coordinator, and today I have some very brief education about the Chicago Cubs. So Joe Maddon, I think, is an awesome coach, and I think that some of the things that he has to say are very good philosophies for life and for business. So I thought that maybe you would want to take one of these and put it up in your office and maybe share it with your own teams. I know I'm going to share it with mine. And Joe Maddon says, if I'm honest with you, you might not like me for a day or two, but if I lie to you, you're going to hate me forever. And I this may be my next tattoo if I can get it small enough. I think that this is really, really important, especially in my business. It's important to be very transparent. And if people misunderstand what you're saying, or they even think that you're not being completely transparent and honest with them, they really will never come back and they'll hate you forever. And I think that goes with your children, your relationships, your business, and your clients. So be honest, be transparent, and be a great coach. Yay, Cubs! Thank you.